soar upon the spirit wind. Oh, fly, eagle, fly, up into the sky, ride the golden wings of morning.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Never grow up.
Yo, Pain, you ready?
Yeah.
Man, let's lock it low.
Yeah.
Just Blaze.
Yeah.
No, turn me up.
Hey.
Hey, I think we got one.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Tell me, what do you see?
See
when you're looking at me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Mission to be what I'm destined to be.
Whoa, whoa,
hey,
whoa.
I've been through the pain and the sorrow, the struggle is nothing but love.
Nothing but love.
I'm a soldier, a rider, a ghetto survivor, and all the above.
Hey,
all the above.
All the above.
Nothing to me living my dreams. Tell me, what do you see?
See
when you're looking at me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
On a mission to be
see
what I'm destined to be.
Whoa, whoa,
hey,
whoa.
I've been through the pain and the sorrow. The struggle is nothing but love.
I'm
a soldier, a rider, a ghetto survivor, and all the above.
Hey,
all the above.
All the above.
Probably being able to play with all my friends after school, seeing them every day after school and spending time with them, getting to know them better and getting to know their strengths and weaknesses.
Probably have to be just the community and stuff, because all the guys are so fun, so amazing. We just come together and just have so much fun together.
It's probably like playing with my friends, and I can talk to them at school and like talk about the game and stuff like that.
It's spending time with my teammates on and off the field and developing a good bond, and of course winning games.
My favorite memory is probably scoring goals and being able to like celebrate with my teammates.
Probably being able to come back senior year and play with for the school I love, and yeah, just returning back home.
It have to be the pasta dinners, because we just go have so much fun together after practice the day before a game.
When we won against Servite 3-1 my sophomore year, and as we know, like Servite's usually like the best team in the league, so beating them is always a good thing.
If I had to give one piece of advice, it'd definitely have to be just to always bring all your jerseys. Always have your cleats, shin guards, ball, everything. Always.
Take every opportunity you have, and don't take anything for granted, because it goes by really fast. And just try to be as happy and positive as possible, and just learn as much as you can from your teammates, coaches, family members.
Keep your composure during the games.
It's definitely to make most of the time you have here, enjoy it and have fun, because the more you have fun, the better you play on the field.
Shout out to both my parents for helping me on this journey all the way from, you know, when I was young to now, and for Coach Wade the last 3 years, really been helpful for my development, and thank you so much.
Thank Coach Wade and Coach Kyle for believing me, and for my parents for supporting me.
To Coach Wade, thank you so much for welcoming me with open arms back into the program, and making me feel back at home, and you know, giving me a good position on the team. To my parents, thank you so much for letting me come back home to SM. It was a big deal to me, and I really appreciate that. It was a big part of my life.
Thank you to my parents for always being there, always supporting me, always getting me where I need to go on time, and always being so patient with me. I'd like to thank the coaches and the parents for always giving like 100% support, always staying positive, and always just keeping us going.